The 100 MVA 300 mode volleyballs have been handed over to the Vice President of Uganda Volleyball Federation, Issa Mugunga, by the President of the Uganda Diaspora Japan, Livingstone Chayune. Each ball cost 340,000 shillings. The balls are to be distributed among Uganda volleyball playing clubs from different regions of the country, with elite clubs the main beneficiaries.
When you go out there for international meets, you find a new ball and it becomes a challenge to get used to it. So the Japan Volleyball Association has introduced us to that international level where we shall be not having any problem of having to say we found new balls, so the touch was not the best.
The multi-million donation came after a long talk between the Uganda Volleyball Federation and their counterparts from Japan.
Bring the balls here to us was just like an opportunity that we could be used, because that's also our platform's interest to promote this relationship and to definitely benefit from such opportunities.
However, another bunch of 100 similar balls remained in Japan due to financial constraints. The Uganda Volleyball Federation has more than 37 clubs, both men and women, that play elite and second division volleyball. Vision Volleyball Club, Nkumba Ladies and Nemo Stars will represent Uganda on the continental meet.